time, we saw Tryann Matthieus take a hit to the head on that fourth down conversion. He took himself out after the next play, went right into the blue tent. He was definitely struggling. He was seen by an independent neurologist. He is in the locker room right now being evaluated further for a concussion, but this would be a huge loss for the Chiefs, Jim.
Wow.